That was the first point scored by a bench player in the game for the Wizards. Elfrid Payton going at Howell Neto. Didn't know if he should go with the glass or go straight in, and he missed it as Payton has it blocked by Kuzma. Back-to-back games of three blocks for Kuzma. Elfrid Payton not one to look for his outside shot. He wants to get inside as McGee got it partially blocked, gets it back and able to hit that. Nice little reverse.
Carved out a great career for himself.
Defense, defense, defense. But Drew, you were saying it before, it's offense. Can you shoot your way into the game and stay in it?
Have to mesh the baskets. Good teams do. Or should I say great teams? Taking advantage when a star player is out against your opponents. Bradley Beal being out this game.
The Baltimore Ravens. So he'll be staying here in town, but he's moving to the Baltimore.
Charles, you're wrong, man. I took a hot yoga class. I thought I was in a swimming pool. I never sweated that much stretching. I'll tell you that.
And the next year he went to football.
I thought he already was.
No, he played 1 year of football. .5:15 to go. Elfrid Payton, and he's going to get called for a travel. Anthony Gill will come in. Denny Avdija goes out. 6 points, 5 rebounds on the night for Avdija in 21 minutes. And Payton misses them both. For 10-week paid summer internships, for additional details on how to apply, 62. I don't know if I've seen that before. Montrezl Harrell still going hard to the hoop. He misses. Montrezl Harrell, 15 points, 7 rebounds. And now Phoenix will dribble this one out.